Today is Father's Day. I hold dearly to my heart the pursuit of happiness on this occasion. If you often find it difficult to push yourself, this video is for you. My name is Shri Shubha Datta. I'm an MBA from IIM Bangalore. I'm a serial experimenter and I talk about productivity, positivity and business. If you haven't subscribed yet, you are losing out on practical ways to solve problems. Channel the power of emotions. Find your why. The tiger runs for food, but the deer runs for life. Who do you think would not give up until last breath? Wanna get your dream job? Why? Whatever it is, respect of family, sweet revenge from past, feeling of success, add an emotion to it. Add an emotion to your every goal. Your dream is yours. Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. My dream is mine and it's my responsibility to protect it and nourish. When somebody tells you that it can't be done, sweetly ask why it can't be done. Then you'll get a feedback. Unless you don't get to know why it can't be done, it's goddamn criticism and you won't like criticism. Remember, you need one person to believe on your dreams. You, yourself and you only. Show up. The hero shows up for the interview even with paint on his body and jeans. Be it gym, be it the prospect you're scared to talk, or be it business idea you are still afraid to work on, just start and keep showing up. There won't be a right time to start, but now. Now, bloody now. Drop me a thumbs up and go get your dreams. All the best.